When I'm in your town, you'll catch me saying jokes on stages where I'm at my best. When I'm up on stage, you're laughing all the way to the bank. Did you get that joke? When I tell a joke to shut its big fat mouth, it listens. Did you get that one? Whoa, that's a tough crowd.
Get off the stage, Bob Ray.
Hey, don't throw tomatoes at me. It's just a joke, pal. My biggest pet peeve is those who screw up your name. My name is Bobbert. Not Robert, not Blobbert, not Slobbert, but Bobbert. It's simple, pal. Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
Pulled me over. I was speeding. I'm guilty of that. But you're also guilty. You're guilty of screwing up my name, pal. It's Bobbert, not Robert. Look at the ID, you moron. What are you, a moron? Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
What the hell? You're asking for my ID? Do I look 25 or under? Bob Ray looks 40, pal. You said thanks, Robert. My ID clearly says Bobbert, pal. How dare you? How dare you? Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
Don't call me Robert. Call me Bobbert. I said Bobbert. No, not Robert. Call me Bobbert. Get your jaw hurt. Don't say Robert.
Bobbert.
It's not complicated, pal. You don't call Harry Powers Larry Powers. You don't call a guy named Zach Mack. You don't call Martin a Martian. You don't call Bob Ray Rob Ray. It's simple, pal. Get it right, pal. You suck, pal. Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows you're lame. And they're laughing at your shame. You want to be the laughing stock. Everyone points at you. You want to be where everything stays the same. Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows you're lame, and they're laughing at your shame. You want to be the laughing stock, everyone points at you. You want to be where everything stays the same. Cheers, pal. I like a W.A. Jose W.A. Carpanche, everyone today. Remember the young girl May, Brian Lawler, and Jerry Lawler. Even the Brooklyn Brawler. I like Sergeant Slaughter, Ric Flair, and even his daughter, the Mauler. Cole, beware. Frankie, Damien, where's my chair? Yes, Andre, and the Nature Boy. Plus Hitman and the Boy Toy, Legion of Doom and Demolition. The Killer Bees and Man on a Mission, Sting, Harley, and Terry Funk. I'm about to slam Shano in the trunk. Bam Bam Bigelow, Rick Rude Guy, that Gigolo. Iron Sheik, he was a pro. DiBiase, where's my dough? Rest in peace to the ones who died, I'm serious, I actually cried. I like WCW, King Kong Bundy, Yokozuna. I like The Undertaker. I like Sunny, I want to date her. I like Mid-South frickin' the wrestling from the 80s, it was a blessing. I like Macho Man, don't ever say that Nacho Man. Hulk Hogan and Thunder Lips. I like Sable, shake your hips. DiBiase, Freddie Blassie. I want a brain like Bobby, watching wrestling is a hobby. Let's have a hardcore match in the lobby. I like Honky and the Dragon. Honky, he's always bragging. Saturday was my main event. Please someone tell me where it went. Where did it go? Damn that Bobber. Bob Ray's not a clown. Bobber Ray, you know he's so profound. Bobber Bob Ray, he chills in Owen's sound. Bobber Bobby says the earth is round. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an amity. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an amity. I can't believe that you would give me this disease. You know, we're living in a world where COVID-19 is alive. It's very immature for you to do what you did to me. I don't like you doing what you did, giving me dandruff. It's a very deadly disease, pal. It sucks. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an enemy. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an enemy. It was so wrong for you to give me your head disease. Bob Ray had no head disease. He had no scalp problems. He was walking around with no disease. Sure, he might have COVID disease, COVID-19, but he doesn't have the dandruff disease. It's very wrong for people to give people these diseases. Get away from me, pal. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an enemy. I got your dandruff, caught it from you, you're an enemy. Look, I'm a bald guy. You have perfect hair. Don't ever call me head and shoulders, because I wash my hair every day. But when I met you, in Amity, you gave me dandruff, pal.
I started to wear and use Head and Shoulders is because of you. You gave me dandruff. Your disease makes me sick, pal.
Mr. Mean, that's what they like to call me, Mr. Mean, Mr. Mean. I'm the opposite of nice guy, Mr. Mean, Mr. Mean. I don't really have compassion, Mr. Mean, Mr. Mean. Being this brings satisfaction.
Glad that you can be here. Wonder if you'd help me clean all the things you see here.
Mills on the bus are not around, not around, not around. Mills on the bus are not around. Greyhound is gay. Mills on the bus are not around, not around, not around. Mills on the bus are not around. Oh, Barbaray. This is not a gay slur. Tables are gay. My outfit is gay. Gay used to mean happy. So settle down, pal. This is not a direct threat to homosexuals. Greyhound is gay, pal. Get over it. I like shows by Tony Danza. Taxi, Who's the Boss is great. Those are great shows. Great memories. Great, great memories of the 80s, of the 90s. I like shows with George Costanza. Seinfeld 90s, they were great. Boss and Jerry Show. To the newbies, they should know. Those are great shows. 80s, 90s. Elaine, Elangela, Samantha, Kramer, George, Mona, Newman, Jonathan, Jerry. Those are great shows, pal. Do your research. Google those shows. Broke my spine, I made songs about Jehovah. Hey, that's mine, I like rap, especially Hova. Broke my spine, I made songs about Jehovah. Hey, that's mine, I like rap, especially Hova. Hey, Ted, what's with the sunglasses? Are you covering your eyes? Whoa, that's a shiner, pal. Why are you holding your ribs? What's with the crutches? Who did this to you? I'm your friend, pal. Was it Bob? Was it Harry? Was it Brute? Oh no, not again. Now your wife. She'll always pick a fight. She'll find you in the night. Nothing to do, she's mad because you snore. Anticipating, using punches and kicks, she's like, you want some more. And she won't let you be. You try and blink, she's using her knee. The woman's a child, she can burn you, leave you with a scar. Look at your bladder. You can't run, you're not gonna get too fucking far. Oh, I hear the drums. Watch it, boy, she'll beat you up. Oh, I hear the drums. She's a man beater. Oh, I hear the drums. Watch it, boy, she'll beat you up. Oh, I hear the drums. She's a man beater. You really need to go to the hospital, pal.
your eye, your ribs. Look at you. You're gonna take this for much longer? It's one thing to take an ass beating one time, but she's doing this to you every day. You need to go to get some help. I say make love, not war. Get her some nice roses with chocolates. Maybe she won't beat you up anymore. Go to Man Beater Anonymous if you have to. This is getting out of hand, pal. Your face looks like you got hit by a cement truck. I see Champ Santana. Strikeforce Classic, I say see. I see Champ Santana. Now it's WWE. Cause you're acting like Doyle, Doyle. You know that came from Dutch. You always claim that you can rap, but we all know you're full of crap. Cause you're acting like Doyle, Doyle. You know that came from Dutch. You're always bragging that you're rich, but we both know that you're a bitch. Cause you're acting like Doyle, Doyle. You know that came from Dutch. I think you like to make me mad. You're always stealing from your dad. Cause you're acting like Doyle, Doyle. You know that came from Dutch. I could have said that you were gay, but I could regret it in a way. I am a real barbarian. Yes, with that pen I bury men. I am a real barbarian. Fight cause I'm right, fight cause I'm right. Spray something or I will take a poo. You better say sorry, I'll laugh at you. Over the nest, you knew I flew. Spray something, I'm looking down at you. And I am feeling so tall. I look down at your head. You know nothing at all. And I'm so ready to brawl. I'm still learning to hate. I suggest that you crawl. Spray something, I'm looking down at you. You better say sorry, I'll take a poo. Mean nothing to Bob, I will spit and chew. Spray something or I will take a poo. Brock and wants to fight. I mean like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. I mean, like every day, Bob thinks he's rockin', wants to fight. Like me, like every day. Bob Array is getting tired of this. I don't care what my managers say. I'm tired of this repetitive hook. Bob Ray is not a repetitive puppet and sheep. The hell with this hook. Screw you. Bob Ray is a man. When I roll the dice, Bob Ray is not your whore. When I roll the dice, I'll stalk you at your store. When I roll the dice, don't call me Vincent Price. When I roll the dice, I'm Cube your V-type ice. When I roll the dice, when I roll the dice. Open up your scissors when you run. Open up your scissors when you run. Open up your scissors when you run. Open up your scissors. Bob Array, take his advice. Run, walk, you can slice and dice. Scissors up, someone's gonna pay the price. Get hurt, so follow my safety tip from Bob Ray. He's looking out for you. It's safe, 100% true. So do what I do and try to run with scissors. You hurt yourself or someone. Open your scissors and try to run. Open your scissors, then you run. Open your scissors, then you run. Open your scissors, then you run. Open your scissors, run, run, run. Open your scissors, pal. I'm here for the audition. Bob Ray's a model. No, I'm not Hornswoggle. Bob Ray's a model. No, I'm not Hornswoggle. I'm handsome, bald. What do you mean I'm too ugly to be a model? Look at the picture again. Your requirements and standards are way too high, pal. I have songs about your mess. 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 Hey, Mr. Katie, you're out. Finally, free from jail. Well, nice to meet you. I advise you to stay out of trouble. Don't do it. Relax, Max. Hey Max, I'm Cupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, they're stupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, I'm Cupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, just do it, just give me all your dough. Just stay out of trouble, pal. All you have to do is stay out of trouble.
I'm Cupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, they're stupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, I'm Cupid, someone call me Mo. Hey Max, just do it, just give me all your dough. If you wanna rob banks, give me a cut. I'm your friend, pal. I'll hook you up with a nice girl. But don't call me Larry, Shemp, Curly, or Mo. I'm not a stooge, pal. What the hell, pal? You brought back a VHS tape without rewinding? You came back with a tape and you did not rewind. You're not respecting VHS rewind policy. You're lazy and you're rude. You lost your mind. Idiotic tendencies. Rewind the tape, cause it's worked for us. And you're so damn lazy, it's true. You came back, I had to charge you, cause you forgot to rewind your tape. Columbo was hard to find. You're lazy, just rewind. If you bring back a tape, just be courteous. Please, please rewind. It's not hard to rewind, you're wasting our time. Please, please rewind. If you bring back a tape, just be courteous. Please, please rewind. It's not hard to rewind, you're wasting our time. Please, please rewind.
Bob, what are you doing? Nobody cares and understands your song. VHS is out of date. Get with the times. No, this song is not coming out. You are not with the times. You are really out of your mind on this one, man. You are stuck in the 80s and the 90s. Nobody gives a fuck about the fucking VHS. You are not putting out this song, you fucking moronic idiot.
But why not, pal?